This was Waving Memories, and next piece will be acoustic, at least half acoustic, because we don't have an acoustic piano here, but we have acoustic violins. And before we go into that, I would like to introduce to you my friends on stage. All right, all right. And all right, on my left, from San Francisco, on keyboards, Mike Wolf. Some lights, please. Yeah, thank you. On my far right, from Milwaukee, on guitar, Daryl Stuermer. From Philadelphia, on drums, Norman Fearrington. And I say that every set, but I can repeat that anyway. He's not a Mormon, but he's born in Salt Lake City, and he plays bass and violin as well, as you will see in the next piece. His name is Tom Fowler. The title of the next piece is Question with No Answer. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. That was Jean-Luc Ponty on the Unconcert, brought to you by 7-Up the Uncola. I'd like to thank Ken Rasick for recording Jean-Luc Ponty recently at Amazing Grace in Evanston.